this morning, I still remain your favorite teacher, Ms. Augustina. The subject we have this hour is Religion and National Values, and the theme is Social Studies. Topic: Security Agencies and Their Duties. Before we start, I would like to define the meaning or what I meant by security agencies. Security agencies are government organizations which conduct intelligence activities for the internal security of a nation. Names of security agencies. Number one, we have the NPF, that is the Nigerian Police Force. Number two is FRSC, that is Federal Road Safety Commission. We have number three, NDLEA, National Drug Law Enforcement Agency. Number four is the SSS, that is the State Security Service. We have number five, ICPC, Independent Corrupt Practice Commission. Now we are going to look into the role of security agencies. Number one is what? The primary duty of a Nigerian police force is to maintain law and order in the country or state. The agency is headed by an inspector general. That is, the head of police is called inspector general. The Federal Safety Commission, that is FRSC, was established in the year 1988. What is their role? The role of Federal Safety Commission is to do what? To prevent and minimize accidents on the highway. The agency is headed by a corps marshal, whom to approach in the face of danger. You report crime to police. Then you report drug trafficking and drug abuse to NDLEA. You report corruption and bribery to ICPC. That is Independent Corrupt Practice Commission. Children, this is where we are going to bring our lesson today to an end. Please don't forget to visit your class table for your homework. Thank you.